Congratulations, Mark and Rebecca. You are truly South Park's finest.
Damn, dude, those homeschool kids are smart.
Yeah, too bad they have the personalities of a wet dishcloth.
What's your name?
What's in a name?
Wow.
It was nice competing against you boys. We will have to do it again sometime.
Oh, yes, we must do it again. We've never seen you before. Do you live in the woods or something?
No, I live right over there. I lived there all my life.
How come you don't go to school?
Because I'm homeschooled.
What's that?
My parents teach me, so I stay at home instead of going to school.
You what? Stay at home? All day? No school?
Right.
Who would have thought such a miracle could be? Who could have known that this moment I would see? A new way of living, a chance to be free!
Shut up, Cartman!
You shut up, butthole!
You shut up, gaywad!
You shut up, ass logger!
Oh my goodness, are you two enemies?
No, we're friends.
Strange, friends would call each other names and fight.
What?
Come, children, let's take our trophies home and place them high up on the mantle.